Here we have our M235VL Cabana Cosmetic Bag. Your monogram will go here, centered between the top and middle gold seams. Measure side seam to side seam and mark with a disappearing ink pen. Slide the bag onto a 6.5 by 5 inch slimline clamp frame, centering on the mark you made during setup. Trace the sewing area to ensure the monogram fits inside of the frame. Add one sheet of Solvi to the top of the sewing area. Now you can begin sewing. All of the items used in this video can be purchased at wholesaleboutique.com. One of my favorite embroidery tools that we offer is our lightweight thread clippers by Ginger. They have straight, sharp points for a close snip, stainless steel blades, and are easy for lefties to use. It includes a safety cap with a loop to attach to a lanyard. We only use MagnaGlide bobbins here at WB. Their patented magnetic core create a consistent delivery throughout the entire bobbin. No more interruptions for tension adjustments as your bobbin gets smaller. When your sew is complete, remove the item from the frame and tear away the excess Solvi. There you have a finished product! Click the links in the description below to view the items used in this video.